Hey folks, I'm VynxarTV again to play a bit more Starbound by Chucklefish, and I did not manage to find the last remaining bit of knowledge about the Elot last time, so we're going to try to go on another planet and we'll try to see if we can find more. My farm has been growing a bit, so I've got that part here which was already there, so I've got a few things to harvest here. I might want to get a few as we're going to leave, and I might not want to starve to death, so let's just grab a few interesting things. I'm just going to let this thing go. I'm going to grab a few bananas on the right. So let's just jump over there. There we go. I'm going to grab a few of these so we can actually survive the day. I've got also a bit of grape and other things which are just going to be growing over time. I will need to tidy the stuff a bit because it's just a mess. I've been using the container we've been finding into the Elotla city last time. It's quite big and it's useful. I will just add a few more when I can. I just need to make the place, but I've got another fridge. And we'll see where we're going to go. These panels are just very nice. I will need to find a bit more. And I'm beginning to grow underwater stuff as well. I've got a bit over there, which is linked to the well. And we don't have so much to grab here, but it will be useful maybe to expand the place so I can maybe make more. I don't know what kind of thing I can actually cook with these, but we'll see. And let's just get away from this planet. I will just go back to the ship. And we're going to begin to jump somewhere else. I've been filling the ship with fuel, so we'll be able to go up much further. I want to aim for a planet which is going to be... Do you like bananas? I hope so. I'm not sure. There is very little chance. Anyway, let's just find a new planet to war, because I want to go for something which is going to be dangerous, so we might be able to find better weapon, and with these weapons we might be able to also defeat maybe the Dreadwing boss or something. So let's just take a look at the galaxy. Where do we want to go? There is probably a few interesting areas around. I'm going to try to find something of value. So where do we... Okay, so do I want to go... So why is there something here? Why is there some... Just take a look, there is... Oh, it is my bookmark. Okay, so it's very nice that now we are able to see where in the galaxy are our favorite systems. So let's just choose one which is going to be... let's take a look. Proxima Centauri. Let's just take a look at this one. So what kind of planet do we have here? Let's just check this area. We've got... We don't know the strat, so we'll need to warp the system before we can learn anything else. Okay, good to know. Let's just take a look at other things. A frozen star, a fire star. I don't know if it's going to have an influence on the kind of ambience we've got. So we are in a frozen star here, and we've been coming from a gentle star. So we might want to go for a star which is not going to be that gentle. So let's just take a look. I've got a radioactive star here. It might be interesting to take a look at this. And we've got... what are these plants here? I cannot land on these, but I can land on this one. Okay, this one is dangerous. There is a high level of radiation. It is a jungle. It's really not what I'm looking for. Let's just take a look. So this one is dangerous as well. So the radioactive are just a bit too dangerous. Let's just take a look at fairy stars. So what are these about? So this one is moderate. So what was the one I've been trying before? Oh, my mistake. Because I don't want to go for something which is going to be out of my reach. I want something which is going to be tough enough, but not out of my reach. So I've been checking the ocean planet. I was kind of alright, so it was risky. I'm going to assume that moderate is maybe the next level of difficulty. Do I have any moderate planet around? Unknown. Extreme. Oh, I don't really need to go that far. So this one is very, very cold. There is all kind of different... Oh, this one seems to be interesting. Let's just take a look. What do we have around? So extreme. And let's just take another quick look at other plants I've got around. So dangerous. Okay, I've got everything around. I just don't need to go that far. So let's go with the one which is very, very cold. And we'll see if we find things which are going to be interesting. I need to get something to eat as well. I might want to maybe... Do I have anything to cook something? I can cook tomatoes. So let's just do three of these. If I find a city, I will try to cook something better with the bananas. And oh, I've got banana seeds. I might want to store these things. So with the bananas and the grape, I can make a juice, which is going to be very, very efficient. I'm going to store a few, maybe. I don't want to take everything, just in case I would just start to this at some point. And I'm going to store the seeds, even though I don't really need to put these into the fridge. And now it's time to take a few risks, so we're going to go down to the ground and we might die. So let's just teleport and see what kind of enemy we're going to find. And what? Oh! Okay, I'm freezing quite quickly, it seems. I'm very, very slow. And I need proper equipment. So, okay, let's just get out of here. I will come back. We have other plants around which are going to be easier to explore, but still dangerous. Oh, maybe I should just check. Do I have any place where I can actually make the outfit which is going to enable me to not die here? Hey, buddy. Just move. So, here we go. So, breathing. Now, this one I've got. And I cannot make new armor yet. Now, this one is the same one as the one I've got. So I will need to bring silver bars. The question is, what can I maybe just dig and protect myself from the... we're going to try to go again. I need to store a few things. I don't want to lose every single bit of things I've got on me. So I'm going to store the most important things. And I've got things which I should just store somewhere else. Just remove the rotten food. It's not going to be very useful. Do I want to go and sell maybe and store the titanium? Of course, the copper. I'm going to store the iron as well. I've got a bit of gold, a bit of silver. Coral. Maybe I should just keep the coral, just in case. It's not something I'm going to find on every planet. And except for that, I think I'm fine. I don't really need to worry about losing anything. Except maybe for the books, but now I know how to make these, so I don't really care. I think I'm just going to check, just in case. So, I might want to check with... which one was it? Not that one. It's this one. And... Why do I need to make the books? Yes, I can do it with paper and leather. Okay, good. So I don't really need to worry about losing that. Let's just beam down and try to bury myself into the snow to see if I'm going to be able to survive this. Okay, there is a strange beast over there. And let's just dig a bit. I'm going to try to make a fire so I'm not going to be too much in danger. I'm pretty sure I won't survive the... Okay, I might want to begin... I'm just going to add a torch. Yes, I'm dying. Let's just get out. I need to prepare the fire before I go, or it's not going to be fast enough. Let's just go with the campfire. You might notice that my life, my HP are just coming back to the full state. I've been adding a little upgrade. I've got healing 2 on my backpack, so it's going to heal me a bit. It's not enough though, so let's just try to see if the cold is working like before. So I will need to make a room. Do I want to maybe bring a door with me? I don't know if it's going to work like that. Okay, it might be enough to tackle this. And I might want to use my pickaxe. Nah, let's go for it. Let's just eat some more bananas, and let's go back to the... I don't know if I'm going to be able to go with that. Okay, let's just hurry and put the fire on. Come on. Okay, so is it working? It doesn't seem to be the case. Let's just get out of here. Okay, it's not working like before. So what can I do to survive this? I think I cannot for now. So I'm just going to go to the next plant next to this one. We do have a few other interesting things, so we don't know the threat of these. But I'm going to assume that... Oh, these are kind of dead moon, it seems. So... Okay, so we're just going to take a look at the closest planets around. So dangerous. High level of radiation. I'm pretty going to die also. It's probably not the right planet for me, but I might want to check it out. It's not going to burn any fuel, so it's not as if it was going to burn resource. And I might want to probably just check. I cannot just check again. Alright, so let's just stay in bed for a sec, because it's going to save me a bit of anger. And then I will need to clean the ship, but I need to find a way to actually make it bigger. I think I need to complete the quest. And I've been keeping plenty of quests which were not useful, because I'm probably never going to go back to the planet, because I don't really know which one it is. So I'm going to try to maybe abandon these. And we'll need to find quests I'm going to actually complete. This commission. There's too many side quests here. And I cannot possibly complete these. Where is it? Oh, it's on the same planet. I don't really need to do these. I will need to go back to the outpost and see if there is any new quest if I do that, because I think I need to complete a quest from the outpost to make it work. Okay, let's see. Am I taking it, and is it fast? And is it a dangerous planet? Okay. It is a dangerous planet. I've been losing almost all my health bar in a sec. So I can definitely not go there. Yes, I'm aware of that. I'm not even on the planet anymore. Okay, so let's just take a look. So it is a dangerous planet. Now we know it. Let's just take a look at the other one. I think we were... where was it? Not here. What is this one? Low threat. It's not what I'm looking for. There is no resource. It's not going to be interesting. So what is this one here? Risky. We've got a bit of snow. It might be cold. Titanium. Is there anything better around? Another moon. Oh, this one seems... Oh, threat extreme. This is a frozen place. So I will not be able to go there. I'm not sure this one is going to be interesting enough. We might want to check, but I don't think we're going to find something of value on this one. Let's just heal a bit, as we are going to, because thanks to the upgrade on my backpack plus the regen of the bed, it's working pretty fast. Should just probably look for another ascend planet so we can just finish the previous quest. Alright, seems to be cool. Let's just take a look. Okay, it seems to be alright. It's not that cool after all. I'm going to make a little mark so I can understand what I'm going to be at the point. Okay, so I will know where I come from. And I just take a look around if I can find a city or something of value. Just get my gun. Oh, who are these guys? And I think these clothes are very efficient again, cold. But oh, nice. I cannot steal from it, so it's not going to work. Still can cook stuff here. What do you have for me? Ah, kind of true. But I'm going to leave you here. Is this thing dangerous? It's dangerous, but not that dangerous. Okay, good. Let's keep going. I've got a chest over there. What do we have here? A poison bomb collar. It's a pet collar. Equipped to capture a pod with right click. I don't know its work, but it seems to be cool. And we've got a snowball shooter. Let's just down this one. Okay, I'm going to retrieve the chest in case. And what is this thing? It is a tomato. It's one of the favorite fruits of the glitch, I think. Are you dangerous? Are you friendly? No, it is friendly. Let's keep advancing. I did not check the size of the planet. Oh, what do we have here? Is it... What kind of... matter is that we might be... Oh, it seems to be just regular dirt, but a bit greener. Just grab the cotton. And where are we going? Is there an access here? Okay, not so much, but I'm going to make one. Oh, here it comes. It's going to... Is it attacking me? No, it's not. Oh, yes, it is. Oh, hopefully I had the sword from before, from the underwater area. Let's just use a little torch here to make it more easy to navigate. And we're going to make an access to the highest cave here. Oh, I missed this one. Oh, what do we have here? We've got a chest. Very, very nice. Let's just take a look within. Okay, so we've got a new gun. It is a pistol with 8.4 damage, rate of fire 1.4. Okay, I'm not sure because it is shooting a lot slower. We're going to take it. I will sell it, and we'll try to see if we can maybe buy the upgrade for the ship if we cannot actually find the quest yet. And I'm going to get out of here from here. If I find enough weapon, we'll be able to retrieve maybe 10,000 pixels, and we will be able to get the next upgrade. Okay, pulpy seeds. Always useful to grab a few of these. And is this thing dangerous? No, it's not. But I've been missing... Oh, this one is. Okay. So I've been missing a few potatoes. Alright, so where do we go from here? Ouch. I need to cook something at some point. Cause I'm almost starving. I like the way the snow is falling. It's really adding to the ambience. Alright, a few pixels. I don't know if the snow is just actually accumulating here, but it seems to be the case. Or at least, maybe not everywhere, but... These gates are always dangerous. Please get away. These are not really, really, really dangerous, but they are annoying. There you go. Oh, come on. Let's just not let them damage me too much. And can I? Maybe do I do want to check the world, maybe. Let's just take a look. I'm going to add a little torch, and I'm going to dig a bit next to it. Okay, is it deep enough? Okay, there is a bit of water. I'm going to make another little gallery here, so I'm going to be able to come back to the top without spending too much platform. Let's go for another torch, just to be sure. Is there... No, there is nothing here. Let's just not waste too much resource on this well. Oops, I missed him. And... Let's see. Oh, we've got more stuff here. Oh, come on, I completely missed him. And is this one... Oh, he's not aggressive. Let's just take a bit of time to... get these. Once again, I'm going to plunder this planet of all the growable stuff. And hopefully I will be also able to plunder some city on the way. Now, what do we have here? Oh, just a little cabin. It's not what I'm looking for. And we've got corn. Is it corn? I think it is. Yes, it is corn. And do I want to check in there? Just in case. Oh, so the snow is definitely being accumulated here. Let's just eat something quickly. I've got plenty of food. Let's just keep going with that. I'm going to... No, maybe not this one because I don't want to remove the option of making a juice of grape and banana. when I'm going to be in the city. Oh, what do you have here? It seems to be a prison. No, it's not. Oh, it's a city. It's a ape city, so they're not going to be very friendly. But I might be able to find good stuff here. Let's just take a look at the fridge. Okay. They have automato fruits. Ape music. Nah. It's not that bad. Okay, I can actually bake the potatoes. It's going to be much more efficient. Let's just bake these. I'm going to bake the pearl peas as well. Let's make them balls. And I could make popcorn. I'll just do it also. So I'm going to be able to fill this anger bar a bit better. These guys are crazy. I had some more. No. And nothing here. So let's just advance. These statues are quite cool. So let's grab a bit more food. I need to be careful. I'm not sure they're going to react once again, but who knows. Oh, I think they are attacking birds. Oh, nice. Look at all these stuff. Let's see. Do we have more things to plunder? It is truly useful to do that when you reach town. There is more upgrade model which I will be able to use at some other point. But for now, I'll just get out of this building and just try to see the next one. Okay. Wrong button, but why not? And a helmet. I'm going to take this because cosmetic items are always selling well. There we go. Let me just deal with that a bit. Let's go. Maybe I could just do that this way, because I don't know these things and it's going to probably at some point ask me to just learn a few things about the apes, so I might want to just take a quick look at these things before I go. Maybe we'll gain a bit of time on this. Oh, come on, I know these dolls. These are almost the same as the one I'm using already. Okay, done. More of these. We've got different beds. I will find the rest of it a bit further. It's interesting because there is quite a bit of oppression in the ape society, but their music is the contrary. There seems to be very rebel and stuff. It is logical after all, but it is interesting to see this kind of correlation in a game. Okay, do we want to learn anything about cameras? I think I'm pretty aware of it already. Okay, so I was about to check stuff. I need to remove this tool. And where do I get stuff? I've got some. Did I actually? Nah, I did not click on this. Why is it that guy just following me all the time? Okay, so let's just get out of here and check these crates before they... Oh, come on. What is this? Oh, I know this one. Hey, buddy. Don't worry, I'm just checking these a bit. There we go. They might be busy soon because these beasts are going to attack more people. How am I going to be able to reach that place? Seems to be very, very hidden. Oh, it's following me. Nope, you don't. Please go away. Okay, very, very good. I've got a bit of RAM, which is going to be useful. And we've got a shop here. Do I want to take a look at the shop? I'm not sure it's a good idea to do that. Oh, nice. Let's just not take it. I've got enough, it's not going to be worthwhile to take it. Still, ore is going to be axe also, more modules as well, and okay, outside it may be fair game. Let's just learn these things, hopefully. I might want to check the register, just in case. Okay, I know this one already. And 20 pixels, it's not worth as a try. Okay, let's try the fridge. A banana or two could be useful. Got a few more of these. And do we have more things around here? Because I've been finding a bit of food, but not so much more. What is that? Captain Fro. Okay, let's take it. It's quite... it's legendary. It's going to be worth quite a bit of money. I'll just... oh, I don't know this one. I hope it's not going to break the quest, which I'm going to need soon. And did I actually... is it... none of these were... done. Okay. I'll just keep going. I've got plenty of things I don't know here. Let's just close the door, if I can. Alright, and let's just... discover a few more things. Because we've got a bit. They've got very classical indoor. Let's just take a look at what I can get here. I've got a little bit of ore, a bit of money, a bit of medicines. Might want to learn a bit about this little fountain here. Got the statue here. What do we have down there? It seems to be sand or something. Okay, so every single room is filled with people. Come on, buddy, don't do that. And I might want to put my weapon away. Just for safety. And we do have maybe a few things I don't know. Bless the big ape, I don't know this one. And the... I don't know the... little lamp either. To grab the pixel, I'm going to need quite a bit of pixels to buy the upgrade. And let's see, do we have more things? Oh, it's empty. And we... oh, we do have a few things interesting here. I don't know this. I'll just take a look. A few pixels. Not everything seems to be filled with things. Okay, a model here. Let's just go down there. I might want to learn how to do these things. Could just fit very well in the ship. Maybe I do know already, but we'll need to check that. I want to check the fridge, not worth it. And projectiles here. I've got also barbed wire. And what is this? Glowing wine. I'll just grab it. There is no, there is no seeds. Oh, come on. Okay, let's just keep going. We seem to be in some kind of frozen desert. What are these things? I'll just check a bit. And these things seems to be quite dangerous. It is blue glow rock. We can refine it to make some kind of light, which would be useful to lead the base. Might want to go a bit deeper. There is quite a bit over there. And it's doing quite a bit of light. So let's just take a bit with us for the sake of it. I want to advance a bit. And do we have a cave or something? It's quite difficult. I might want to go with a regular pickaxe if I want to maybe be efficient with this. Yes, it's much better. But I don't have so much space to use these though. Okay, let's just get a bit of this glow rock. And there is also yellow glow rock. Okay, it's very cool. So I don't know what kind of biome it is, but I like it. Even at night, it's going to be lit. Okay, so I've got a bit of blue. I'm going to fill my inventory with yellow blocks. So I can have a warm light in my base. And maybe I will keep the blue for the storage area or something like this. I don't know if this beast is actually dangerous, but I might want to be careful with this. Okay, no more pickaxe. I'm going to just use the second onset game to save me a bit of inventory space. But I feel like this biome is going to be interesting. I'm going to find plenty of cool materials. Oh, do we have a chest here? Seems to be the case. I might want to be careful and keep going digging. I will need to upgrade my matter manipulator so I can actually be efficient with it. It's not as good as pickaxe. Do I have another pickaxe? I do. I do have another pickaxe. Let's just be efficient a bit. So is this thing... Oh, we've got an opening here. So is this thing a chest? I hope so. Let's just make a quick stop here to get this. And let's just check the chest. So what do we have in there? A glow bed. Cool. We've got also glow trousers. Okay, let's take these. If I wear these, am I going to make light? I'll just try something else. Yes, I am. It's going to... It's very, very cool. It's going to be very handy to mine. I'm going to keep these. But they are not worth much. Let's just take the chest as well. It's a glow chest. So I believe we are in the glow biome, kind of. Let's just explore the place a bit more. I don't really have a way to reach the highest part of this area, so I'm just going to dig my way through this area. It seems to be some kind of mountain, so it's obviously going to be easy for me to reach the other side. What's going on? Snow seems to be a bit dangerous. I need to be careful not to be completely overwhelmed by the quantity of it. Okay, so what do we have here? It's very enjoyable to go through the deep with this kind of glowstone. It's... You can see quite a bit, even though there is no ore or things like this. At least you can see where you go. What is this little beast? It's very, very cute. I would like to maybe tame it, but it seems to be some kind of creature. It's a glow creature. What are these? Oh, that guy is not likely to like me. Okay. Attacking with strange and dangerous attacks. And are we out of the biome? Shame. I need to come back, but I still need to find other point of interest so I can maybe find better weapons and stuff. What is this? Can I actually learn things about this? No, there is a little creature here. These are cool. Okay, it's quite a little plant. We're going to try something. I'm going to... So I know the biome, the glow biome is not really far. So I'm going to try to dig a bit through it and see if we're going to find interesting things underground. Okay, let's see. Is this little... Nah, it's not aggressive, but this one is. Come on, buddy, just... Get out of it, of this place. Okay, so we are back in the glow biome. Let's try to find a reasonably interesting area to explore. I'm going to maybe make a few holes into this so we can actually see without any kind of light. Alright, let us keep going. Oh, lucky us. I might want to go with the sword here. There is not so much space. It's going to be a buddy. Okay, nothing else here. I just fall back and try to dig a bit further. Alright, let's see. Could be nice to find some kind of underground ruins or something. Still, I'm probably not going to advance much on my primary quest here, even though it's a cool biome. Oh, we've got a bit of copper. but not so much else. Okay, you know what? I might want to go back to the outpost and see if there is any quest we could just take. So let's just use these background holes to bring us back to the ship. I'm going to jump to the teleshop and we'll see if there is any kind of quest which is available around. Okay, let's just see. Okay, nothing here. Let's just check on the left. Okay, we're not really lucky on this. Oh, I think there is a new merchant at the design shop. Let's just take a look there. I cannot use now. And I've been checking something. You know, I've been storing food in there. It has disappeared, so it's a bad idea. I might want to sell stuff. Let's just take a look. I've got hard art. Let's just sell it for a bit of money. We've got also Captain Fro. We're going to try it before I sell it. Let's just sell the bad weapons here. I'm not going to use these, so I'm just going to sell these as well, even though it's worth nothing. This gun is going also. I've got a bit of snowball. I'm going to just throw them away. And let's just try the little helmets before we go any further. So, where do I... it's fun, but it's not going to... it's not going to do. Let's just go back to this. Let's just sell it for a bit of money. Okay, 1,000. Not that bad. So we still lack almost 6 grand, and I'm still wondering what this thing is. Equip to capture pod with right click. Let's just go back here. So how do I equip this? Do I want to add it here? And maybe... Okay, so how does it work now? Oh, not cool. I don't want to do that. I don't want to make my pet explode when they are defeated. It's not cool. So, how much does it cost? I just bring back the car to the... It's costing 2,000... I'm going to try to sell it. I might want to start it. Maybe it's rare. Let's just take a look. It is uncommon, so it's not really rare. We'll just find another one if we need to. I'm going to make a brief stop at the ship because I think I can probably just maybe upgrade something. Okay, I've got 4 manipulator modules. I think I'm lacking one. Okay, so we'll just come back for this. I'm going to store the pant. Where to, I don't know. Do we have any space I could use? Let's see, do we have anything rotten or something? I don't really need the sugar. I could just drop it for now. We'll find more. I've got sugar cane back home. So just drop the pant here. And do I want to go back here? It seems to be a waste of time. I'm going to try to go for something more interesting. Let's just take a look. I need to eat something. Cooked would be better. And maybe... Okay, done. Let's just try to jump somewhere else. I'm looking for a plant which is not going to be overwhelmingly difficult, but which is going to be much more difficult than the one I've been trying, so... let's get out of this star. So let's go with maybe another gentle star. Or maybe a temperate star. Maybe it would be better. Let's just take a look. What are these plants about? Risky... Unknown. Because giant, I cannot land on this one. We've got dry grassland. Seems to be something I could. Only the same thing I know already. So we might want to go for something more interesting. Moderate. This one seems to be fine. It's a moderate strait. This is a desert. So we'll find much more dangerous creatures, but it's not going to be too dangerous either. Let's just warp over there, it's not going to cut me much. Plus I kind of like desert planet, so it's going to be even better. Okay, I will need to change this bed of place because usually when I just quit the game as I'm in my bed, I'm just spawning back with the head outside of the ship, so it's just a bit of an issue when I just spawn back. I'm halfway through. I don't want to just one day get up here and not know how to come back. It's not going to be an issue when we get a bigger ship though. Anyway, let's see what we can do. When we are going to be on the ground. Buddy, I need a faster ship. Let's just give him an automato. It's not going to be good, but it would be cool to have some kind of maybe leveling mechanics for all the pets. I don't know if there is any. I know we're able to start creature in capture pods, but I don't know what we can do with it. Okay, so it's a bit dark. I'm going to make, once again, a little... I could plant flag, but I don't have any with me, so I'm just going to put a bit of wood, which is not something you find naturally, so I will know where I come from. Alright, let's just go. We are lucky, it is going to be morning. And I might want to take these. And the big seed are not the most interesting plants. It's reserved to maybe avians. What do we have here? A bit of pixels, but oh, there is something down there. Maybe, I think at some point might have been secret passage or something like this. Maybe there is a temple behind this door or something. I'll just use a lamp to make it more friendly. Oh yes, it seems to be a temple or something. I might want to learn something about this door. Okay, and let's add a little lamp so I will not be into the darkness too much. Alright, let's just go down there. Oh, there is just a chest. Okay, what do we have in there? So, tech card. Nice. Desert chest and... Okay, I've got this one already, but it's going to be costing a bit of money, so I'm going to take it. And that's all of it. Let's just get away of this place. Okay, let's just use a little bit of upstairs so I can get out of here. Okay. Do I know how to make most of these? Let's just learn how to make these little things here. I know it already. Okay, good. And do I know how to make these? No, I know. Okay, we can go now. Let's just check with the windows as well. Now I know how to make... no, I know this one already. Okay, let's get out of here. This guy is saying just the same. And we do have other house, which are protected by traps. So it's maybe not a house, maybe it's some kind of temple. Also, almost got perched here. Pixels. Stuff. Okay, more spears. Not exactly what I'm looking for. And we've got a chest here. With... Oh, why is it? Come on, he's just falling into traps. And once again, come on, buddy. Let's just learn a few things about the police. And okay, I can learn how to make this thing by just collecting these, so it's really a good idea to do so for now. And let's keep progressing here. Dangerous, not dangerous, okay. Good to know. And what are these blocks? These are not the same color, it's probably not the same matter. So let's just take a look. What kind of material is that? Tomb bricks, okay. So maybe there is something down there. If it is a tomb, we might find something buried under it. Sand is always very easy to dig through. It's very... maybe it's one of the parameters which makes the desert plant my favorite most of the time. Okay, let's just grab this. It could be useful at some point to have a bit more food with me. Oh, look at this thing. It's dangerous, but it's cool as well. Oh, what is this kind of attack? Don't do it, please. Okay, it's dead. It's good because it seems to be dangerous. Or at least crazy. Oh, okay, friendly. Let's get the lamp as well. It's always useful to have some. And current corn seeds. I don't think I've got any of these. Okay. Now we've been finding cities in every single plant we've been exploring, so I hope we are going to find something of interest. It might be avians though, because avians tend to be on the desert planet. Okay, so we've got the bone biome. And dangerous little guys which are going to attack us and try to kill us. Bones, gold and stuff, let's just take it all. And let's just learn a few more things if I can around the place. Okay, good. Do we have more? Yes, we do. I've got no secondary attack to defend myself with this weapon, so I need to be careful. Let's learn how to make these particles. Okay, there is nothing in there. Nice, the last one I was in need of. Let's just check. Seems to be some kind of trap though. Chance could be useful to maybe make the grapple hook, so I'm going to take a few. And string bones. I'm going to take the pixel, but the rest is not really interesting to me. And do I want to learn how to do these? I know this already. Okay, good. Let's get out of here. Got more traps and a little chest in the middle to make us fall. With bone chest. Do I know this one? I know this one, so I will just try to sell it. It's not worth it, so let's just drop it here. Okay. And I might want to make a little platform because I will just fail here. All good. More of these strange people. Are these avians? They are doing strange noise. Like if they were... Oh, what is this? The clacky down sub. It looked cool, but it is not that powerful. Got an instrument of music here, which will be able to sell for quite a bit of money. If we manage to grab enough of these things, we might be able to buy the upgrade. No, these are worthless. Oh, nice, a pickaxe. And more of these things. More. No, I didn't want to get this. Because there is a very little amount of pixels, it's not really worth it. Okay, let's get out of here. Hopefully we'll find better landmark. Okay. Do I want to learn things around here? Probably. I've got a few things to take a look at. Ouch. Oh, what do we have here? Almost missed it. I got enemies. I could just use my secondary attack, but it's not going to be very useful. I can through an eye. It's kind of useful though, if you don't know where you go. But it's not doing any light, so it's not as if it was going to leave the place as you advance. Okay, so let's just use my little shotgun to deal with these guys. I don't really want to go in between them. And okay, so they're not really tough though, so I don't really need to worry too much. A bit more food. Are we filled? Yes, we are. Let's just eat a few. I could do a better use of that by doing juice, cacti juice. It would be just much more efficient, but we'll just... I really like these little areas, underground areas. It's just looking very, very good. Okay, it's night. Not cool. Let's try to advance a bit more. More medicines. Even though I don't really need any of these days, because thanks to the little upgrade of my backpack, it's just much easier to heal myself. Oh, nice. It's very, very good. We've got a boat, a pirate boat here, so we are going to be able to buy a few good guns. And sell maybe a few more. Okay, let's just make a few platforms so we can reach the place. Do I want to just use a dirt pile? It's not really the proper way, but it's going to be the fastest way, so let's just deal with that way. It's always the fastest way to just reach the stars. Dirt. Alright. It's going to be very, very nice. And I cannot... I can do it. Okay. I'll just make a place which is going to be a bit safer, because I don't want to fall here. And let's just explore the ship. And I might want to see the merchant, which is at the top of the ship. I'll just close it for a sec, so I can check. Oh, nice, a little gap. Still friendly? Still friendly. Okay, you know what, I'm just going to go and do a bit of trading first. We've got also quests, which I might want to take, as I'm going to be running around the planet anyway. Hey buddy, so, need some help with a monster of a problem. Yes, mop, which are making a bit of a pro. Okay. The low wooden tunnel. East of us. Okay, I can probably try to do that. I like the way that they are showing the portrait of the beast, so we can actually recognize him. Okay, let's just first talk to the merchant. I think this is the one here. Hey, buddy, do you have anything I could actually use to protect me? No, these things are really regular things. Do they have... I might sell a few things, just to see how much... I'm going to try it before I sell it. And is this one better than mine? It might be. Damage per shot. It's quite fast. It's burning plenty of energy though. I'm not sure I'm going to be able to sustain that. I might want to sell it for now. I will just... Oh, it's poisonous though, it's radioactive. It could be much more efficient than the gun. I might want to try it before selling it. Let's dispose of this. I'm going to sell the sword here. I've got these two to sell. The music instrument here. And we have other thing I could actually dispose of. The particulars I don't really need. I'm going to sell the chair and chest. I don't really need the table either, or the lamp. I'm going to keep the chest. I'm going to... Okay, good. So it's not much, but it's going to enable us to maybe check a few more things. And what kind of weaponry do they have? They've got a Necrolix Owl Terror, which seems not to be very good. And is that basically all they got? is a very low quality weapon. Do we have another merchant? Because I remember these guys to be selling very good stuff, and I'm a bit disappointed here. I might find something better into these chests, and I probably want to learn a few things about the place, because there is quite a few decent techs around, like these propeller. Let's just take a look at it. Do I have a few things which I should just take a look at also? And let's just go and see the captain. We might find a few things of interest on the way. They've got a map, they've got a few other things. The captain seems to be sleeping. He has a very nice little bed. There is plenty of little things to check. Oh, and there is somebody which is having a quest for us. Okay, do we have more things? Yes, we do have flags and other things which are going to be handy. I might want to grab a few of these, I don't know. Yes, I'm going to take the red one. Ah, it's not mine, I know. Don't get too mad about it. I'm going to take a few more quests to... I could sell it. It would just be an issue for the boat. So, which way? I need to deliver this now to Edza Ua. Where is he? Or where is she? Oh, maybe it's this captain I'm looking for. Okay, I'm going to bring the replay back, because they are just very, very far, of course. And, alright. 12 plant fiber. I think I've got these. Yes. And... 3 woven fabric. Okay, I'm going to build the spinning wheel, because I'm not going to bring it... Oh, it's going to require a bit of tinkering. I'm going to make the inventory tab here. It's going to cost me a bit, but not so much. Alright. Let's make it on the boat. It's not going to fit very well, but let's not care. And I'm going to make the spinning wheel here. So I won't need to go back to my ship. Alright. Let's just complete another quest. So woven fabric, do I need? I think I need maybe 3 or something. Was it 6? I'm not sure. Okay, it was only 3, I think. And I need to go back to Edza once again. Let's just take a look. Am I following this quest? Track quest. Okay, so what do I need to do for them? Assemble some custom gear. Do I have the woven? How is it? I've got a gift. Oh, it is the same guy. Or maybe he did do something which I did not see. Okay, cool. Look at that. There is a new hat. It's quite cool. And I've got. Down to take a look at. What do we have? What was it? I could just eat an apple or two to make us better. And so it's okay if we take stuff, but not if we plunder things. Oh, nice. Not the right color, but it could do it. Oh, and we've got a treasure map. Might want to take this, just in case it would be a true one. We do have a bit of codex. Okay, we know this already. We'll just not bother anymore with it. And let's just search the ship a bit more. Oh, we've got another quest here. So what do we need to do here? Okay, I need to see Clara, which should be quite close, because it is... All the quests are on the same boat. So it's a very nice area to do quests. I'm going to take this one as well. 12 mushroom, 4 iron ore. I don't think I'm going to be able to find the mushrooms. We'll see. And who do I need to speak to? There is somebody on the ship I need to speak to, of course, but maybe not on the ship, maybe on the ground. Okay, do we have other things? There is a chest in the middle here. Good. Do we have anything else? Nah, just maybe into the bowel of the ship, but that's pretty much all. A bit more money, a few other things. Take a look out. I don't think I know these things. Let's just take a look. A stone bed. My mistake, it was not what I was looking for, and I don't really know these as well. Is there more thing I need to learn about here? Another apple. Oh, what is this? Demon horn wig. Okay, I'm not sure it's going to do it, but it's still going to sell for a bit of money. I've got two things to try, and there is a new violin here. Okay, every single thing on the ship are going to sell for a bit. Let's learn a few more of this thing, and I'm going to sell these back to the trader, so we can see if I got enough money to buy the upgrade of the ship. We'll try the cap and the other thing on the way. I don't like these boots, they are very, very cool. Let's just take a look at the different art we've been gathering. So there is this little cap, which is kind of cool, I like it. Then we've got the Frisian cap, which is a bit too green for me, but it's not bad. We've got this demon horn wig, which is very, very strange, but we'll see what. Well, how much we are going to be able to sell it for. Oh, wrong. And let's see. Got this one. Do I want to keep the cap? Maybe. I'm going to check how much money I'm going to do with the other thing I've got, but I might want to keep it. I just need 400 more, and I will be able to go back to the outpost. Okay, I'm going to sell this. I will just find more. This one is selling well. Let's just sell them both. Okay, let's just head back to the ship. We are going to upgrade the spaceship right now. And now to the teleshop. I think I should have probably brought my my ship models. Hey buddy, sell me your fake spiral license. There we go. So I need to bring two grid models to upgrade my ship. It's going to be quite easy. And I don't think I've got them on me right now. No, I don't. So I will need to come back with the right amount of modules. I've got three here. I got only three? I said I had more. Still, I'm going to make quickly the update of my meta manipulator. I was going for... let's see. I think I was going to go for the power generator. It is the one which is increasing the rate at which I'm going to deconstruct the stuff. So it is definitely what I'm looking for. And for the last one, I will need 32. So I'm not there yet. I'll just drop this thing into the box. And do I have the... thing I've been... Where is it? Oh, just over there. I've got six, so I was pretty fine. I should have just gone to him. Let's see if we're going to be able to make more than one, in case. Okay, so here is the guy. Let's just see what I can do with it. So he's going to upgrade it. Okay. And we need probably to do another quest to be able to buy the next upgrade. Yes, the next one is going to be for 20,000 to upgrade the ship to a kestrel type corvette. Okay, let's just go back to the ship, take a look at it, and we'll just call it a day. So it's a bit bigger, it's going to enable me to... what's going on here? I just want to open this. Is it not possible? Maybe it's not ready yet. Oh yes it is, I just need to remove these blocks. And it is now ours. Okay, so I will need to move stuff around so it's going to be a bit more cozy. And hopefully we'll be able to store a few more of this bench and maybe make it a bit more enjoyable, because for now it's just a mess. Anyway guys, I'm going to conclude the video here, I hope you like it. If you do, please leave a like, a comment or subscribe, and until next time guys, have fun!